In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon imageCLASS printer on a wireless network with a Mac. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The main screen will be lit when the printer is on. If the sleep icon is lit, press the home button to wake the printer. On the home screen, tap Menu. If Menu doesn't appear on your screen, scroll to the left or right. Tap Preferences. Then, tap Network. If prompted, enter your ID and password. If you haven't created one, the default is 7654321. Tap Wireless LAN Settings. Tap Yes to enable the wireless LAN. Review the displayed message and tap OK. Tap SSID Settings. An SSID is your wireless network name, also known as a Wi-Fi network. Tap Select Access Point. The printer will begin to search for available wireless routers. Select the Wi-Fi network that you would like to use and tap Next. Be sure to select the Wi-Fi network that your PC is connected to. Tap OK. Enter your network password. Your password is case sensitive. Tap the up arrow key to switch to uppercase letters and the symbol key for numbers and symbols. Once the password is entered, tap Apply. Review the message, then tap Yes to proceed. When this screen appears, the printer is connected to the network. Tap Close, and then press the Home button to return to the main screen. Now, let's install the software. Download the drivers from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. Follow these links to download the software for your printer. Be sure to download the printer and scanner driver and note their save location. We'll use both of these files in this process. Let's start with the printer driver. Open the downloaded file on your computer to get started. Click Continue to start the installation process. The License Agreement screen will be displayed. Click Continue. Read the License Agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Agree to continue with the installation. Click Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you used to set up your Mac, and then click Install Software. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. When the installation is complete, this message will appear. Click Close. Click either Keep or Move to Trash to continue. Now, we'll add the printer. In your Mac's System Preferences, click Printers and Scanners. Click the plus sign, then Add Printer or Scanner. When your printer appears on the list, highlight it. In the Use drop-down menu, select the Canon printer driver, then click Add. You should now see your printer on the list. Now, let's install the scanner driver. Open the file that was downloaded earlier. Click Continue to start the installation process. The License Agreement screen will be displayed. Click Continue. Read the license agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Agree to continue with the installation. Click Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you used to set up your Mac, and then click Install Software. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. When the installation is complete, this message will appear. Click Close. Click either Keep or Move to Trash to continue. On your Mac, go to Applications, Canon MF Utilities, and open the Canon MF Scan Utility. When this screen appears, click the plus sign. Highlight your scanner from the list and click Add. Then, close the window. When your scanner appears in the Product Name drop-down menu, your scanner has been connected. Congratulations! This completes the installation of your Canon imageCLASS printer to a Mac using a wireless connection. Now, you're ready to print and scan. For more how-to videos, please visit youtube.com/CanonUSA support. Thank you for watching.